to you.
Hello. Hello,
hello,
everybody.
Hello, dear.
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, Cindy.
Hello.
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 Okay. Hold it then. Okay. Is that running? That's not on, is it? Hi! It must be on. Doesn't look like it.
Back to New York.
Hello.
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 How are you?
Hi. Thank you.
How are you?
Very fine, thank you.
Here I am.
Oh.
Okay. Bye.
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 What is really popular in the States right now? It changes every day, you know. It was like a thing where everyone was talking about the psychedelic sound.
Yeah.
There was like a lot of.
Is that still in though?
In and out, yes. In and out, less.
Yes.
And before it was a very almost, I don't want to say dirty sound.
No.
But I mean, huh? Like, I wanted to say a word, but I don't like this word. Funky sound,
yeah.
You know. So now it's changing now. It's a little cleaner. The music's a little cleaner. It's a little clearer. And the songs today is not love. Love and love dove, you know.
Yeah.
The songs today tell a real story, a deep story, and I must admit that the young people today really write some very good material. And our writers at Motown are very talented, Brian Holland, Lamont Dozier, and Eddie Holland.
Yeah.
And we also have some other writers that are also write material for us today that's new and different. And it's going to be the new sound for tomorrow.
Keep
you want to keep it? Okay. Keep it.
And what about the future? Do you make plans about the future, or
yes,
you just continue?
Yes, we have some plans for the future. I don't want to talk too much, because I'm sure the girls can explain as well as I can about our
right.
movie plans.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
All right. How about the future? I was asking Diane, but will you tell me?
First of all, I must speak about a series that we just finished, an episode of the Tarzan series we just finished. We were quite proud of it because we portrayed three nuns, which was completely different from our character. And we heard that it came over very beautifully. Mm-hmm. In fact, we talked to Detroit a couple of days ago, and they said it was a very good show.
Mm-hmm.
And we hope to have more of this type of thing coming up in the future. Also, we will continue to put out our rock and roll and pop music and whatever,
yes.
And to continue to travel.
Yeah. And a movie, I heard something about a movie.
No movie, as say, we don't know what's coming up, but we would like to do a movie, yes.
Yeah.
Yeah. So if that comes along in the future, we'll definitely do that too.
Back to the Dow Senior. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, we want to, where's Roger? We want to go on the other side.
Hey, look what we got.
Don't. I hate to see a grown woman cry. Yes.
Okay.
And thank you.
Oh, hey, listen, it's our pleasure. It's our pleasure.
Oh, I do it
all the time. Now listen, it cost me 38 guilders for all this.
Do you think a lot of performances, the three of you have to have a special sound? Do you practice a lot for this, to get this sound and this act, or what?
Well, we rehearse a lot, but not to get a sound. What we have is automatic. I mean, it's something that comes from inside of us that we have really no control over.
No.
We're just happy that the public likes it, and we're happy that things are doing as well as they are, and we hope that they continue to do as they are. And we hope that our sound, whatever it might be, tomorrow I might sound deep or different.
Mm.
Or I might sing something different. And, you know, we hope that the public would like that, too. But you never can tell.
How many hits have you had this far? It's quite a lot,
well,
huh?
I've lost count. I don't like to count. I like to think of each one as the first one.
Yeah.
But it's been about 14, maybe.
Yeah.
14 singles. But
I saw
quite
a
few
list.
Albums, as you can see here.
Yeah.